This is a very, very safe place to come. Like I said, the people make it that way. They know tourism is one of their number one things, and they're not going to do anything to jeopardize that.